I think pound for pound, he was the greatest of everyone except in the ring. He was the best fighter that ever lived, pound for pound.
Pound for pound. When they say Sugar Ray Robinson was the greatest fighter pound for pound, meaning that I imagine he was the heavyweight fighting the same style, he'd be the greatest. I would have to admit, I would have to say yes.
He created a new place for the imagination of a fighter, the way Louis Armstrong or Frank Sinatra or Marlon Brando opened a new room in their art form.
I'm longing to see
murderous monster. Can't keep my nose straight. Sipping on this Hennessy, waiting for the time to break. Show up and motherfuckers bow down, recognize. West side death row, outlaw riders. Untouchable mob of pistol packs. Well known fellas, able for drugs, selling merciless jackets. Forever buzz, roll with thugs and dogs. Convince the Latin or friends can escape in the fall. Bitches are plenty.
Watch this guy move. He could be killed on you.
I got you stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers. Tomorrow comes equipped for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to share for all of us. Who wanna profile and pose? Rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose bone. You all alone in these streets, cousin. Every man for himself in his land. We be gunning and keep them shot crews running like they supposed to.
The fuck is this? Major League at 5:46 in the morning. At the dawn, now I'm warning. White cold out my eye. See who's this major man and why? It's my nigga Pop from the barber shop. All my ears in the damn spot.
Y tú, tú contestando, quizás,
quizás. We're all a bunch of fucking assholes. You know why? You don't have the guts to be what you want to be. You need people like me. You need people like me so you can point your fucking fingers and say, that's the bad guy. So say goodnight to the bad guy.
I'm a gangster, but y'all knew that. The big boss dog, yeah, I had to do that. I keep a blue flag hanging on my backside, but only on the left side. Yeah, that's the crap side. Ain't no other way to play the game the way I play. I cut so much you thought I was a DJ. Two, yippee, one, yep. S-C-O-O-P-D-O-G. I can't fake it, just break it. And when I take it, see, I specialize in making all the girls get naked. So bring your friends, all of y'all come inside. We got a world premiere right here, not get lost. So don't change the vessel, turn it up a little. I got a living room full of fine dime bristles. Waiting on the pistol, the thistle, and the chisel. G's to the biz act, now ladies, here we get some. I'm a bad boy, with a lot of... Drive my own cars and wear my own clothes. I hang out tight, I'm a real boss. Big Snoop Dogg, yeah, he's so sharp. On the TV screen and in the magazines. If you play me close, you want a red beam. Well, you got a gun, so you want to pop back. AK on the center now.
Better duck. Sugar Ray Robinson had 40 fights, like 40-0. And then he lost one fight, right? And after he lost that one fight, he went 80 fights undefeated, you know? So he was like 100. So the record was like 174-1.
Right.
And around, what, 85 knockouts. Yeah. You know, so he was like 100. So the record was like 174-1.
Right.
And around, what, 85 knockouts.
Yeah.
It's a month. He's a month. There's some monsters in the past. You know, they put people like me in check. They put our egos in check. You think, you know, I talk that shit, the baddest man on the planet, the greatest fighter God created. And then I look in the history books and I say, oh, fuck, I'm just talking, nigga.